Hello everyone and welcome to the final boss of Kingdom Hearts. Now, before we start, I am going to set myself up now. Okay, we're gonna stock everything. Fresh slate. Okay. I meant to do a bit of grinding, did not do that. Did a little less than I should have. Only got one extra point. But that's fine. Okay, I get a potion. I think I'm gonna wanna take out all those. An elixir or two. Then we're gonna take out Mega Potions on Goofy. And one Ether on him. Actually, one Mega Ether on him. Oh wait, no, that's fucking Donald, oopsie. I'll stock some of these, and... Cause I want him cause you'll get Donald last in the fight. So I'd rather have him doing magic spam, whereas with Goofy, we're gonna have him late but earlier than Donald. So we're just gonna have him be, in other words, potion bitch. Yeah, anything else I can do? I don't think so. These levels? We're gonna save and then head in. I'm not ready for this. I'm fucking not ready. It's late at night. I knew I had to do this at some point, and yeah. Huh? What's wrong? Don't you hear something? There. Careful. This is the last half you will find here. You're fine here. Beyond, there is no light to protect you. But don't be afraid. Your heart is the mightiest weapon of all. Remember, you are one who will open the door of light. I don't hear anything. Strange. The voice was so familiar. Maybe it's just my imagination. Maybe you better take a rest. Here we go. We're back here.
Is this my island?
Alright. Anyone see that ramp disappear?
This world has been connected.
What was that?
Tied to the darkness.
Sorry. Had to move something.
Soon to be completely eclipsed. There is so very much to learn.
Oh, purple water, that's not good.
So little. A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
I'm not ready. It's Ansem in fucking Riku's body. Alright. Here you are, you son of a bitch.
Take a look at this tiny place. To the heart seeking freedom, this island is a prison. Surrounded by water. And so this boy sought out to escape from his prison. He sought a way to cross over into other worlds, and he opened his heart to darkness.
Riku!
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness. And all so end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true! The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
Oh, I'm getting nervous.
So you have come this far, and still you understand nothing. Every light must fade. Every heart return to darkness!
Oh wait, I fucked up. Wait, I need him to kill me. Oh, that's funny. I'll see you when I'm back. Okay, I was able to get back. I found out. So what I did wrong was equipment. I said I was doing this with Oathkeeper, and I meant it. I fucking meant it. So I'm doing it now. Because we made a promise to Kairi that we'd bring Riku back. Alright, we already saw this. Alright, ready? Go.
Take that!
I'm Guardian!
Block from the other side.
Come on!
I'm Guardian!
Can't
come on!
I'm Guardian!
Come on!
I'm Guardian! Come, open your heart! Open your heart.
That was actually perfect. That was goofy. Whoever did that, that was perfect. I think that's goofy. That was fucking phenomenal. That's phase one. Fucking feels like he's got about like 8 phases, but I think it's only like 5 or 4. Maybe 6. This is phase 2. Yeah, this is a rest period, so I can see what people used. One mega ether. One mega potion. Alright. Here we go. Watch this. Yeah, it's a Sora-only fight. This part too much. How many times I've died. Not to this part, but to the later part, and you keep coming back to this part.
You take that!
Just so people know, I'll probably die here first try, because I'm just testing to see what is it that I can get from doing this. But the fact that maybe I should use the campfire before doing this is confusing. I swear I'll kick your ass. It's fine, but it's fine.
Come on!
Got it. Done. Okay. He's here.
Come on!
Wait, I should. I couldn't. First of all, I'm gonna spray that cat with the water bottle because she's being an asshole. Get out, get out! Ah, what that was my mouse because I just sprayed the shit out of her. Yeah, see, Midnight has a habit of being an asshole when I need to record. And I see her again, I'm gonna spray her again because... out of here. Yeah, you can whine all you want. You're not supposed to be in here when I'm recording. And if you're wondering why, it's because I closed the door and my mother's asleep. And she's got work in the morning, so I left Midnight out of the recording room. And she's... because it's like AMs at this point, not PM, it's not PM at all, it's AM. She's now hyperactive. And she just got nailed with a small bottle of water. Didn't throw it, I just mean I have a spray bottle for my plant. And I just kept nailing her with it. Okay, this is time we're gonna be smart. We're gonna use a... is it garbage? Oh wait, because I died, I have full health again. Okay, we got this. Okay, skip.
This is it! Take that!
I need to save my fucking... darkness? Doesn't matter. Fast and strong. I can do this! Got it. Okay. I'm not gonna be able to heal this turn. Use this bullet to crack my fingers.
Heal! Win! Defense!
Oh, I got the defense up.
This should help.
I'm Guardian!
Come on!
I'm Guardian! Submit! Open your heart.
I did not mean to wind.
Come, open your heart.
Heal! Heal!
Come, open your heart.
to get away.
Heal!
Open your heart.
No, no, no. Motherfucker, get away. Get away. Open your heart. Die, die, die. Ooh, I feel this already testing me. This shit is already testing me. I need to fucking set Goofy back up with his items. Goofy. Take out. Take out. Elixir. And this shit's not gonna get easier either. I need to not get hit by that first attack. Do that each time.
Come on! Come on!
There we go. Stay away. And drop the bomb.
Come on!
Hey, assholes, fuck off. Okay. Motherfucker. Absolute asshole. Absolute cunt. And I use that word usually very lightly. You would not hear me say that, but fuck it, he's an ass. He's an ass when it comes to this fucking fight. Safe though. Okay, I'm gonna skip.
Wind!
I feel fucking heal.
Come back!
Nope.
Heal!
Take this!
Fuck off!
Heal!
Take this!
No!
Come on!
There it is.
I'm the Guardian!
Oh no, no you fucking don't! Goddamn asshole, we're not doing this shit! No! You're fighting me!
I'm Guardian!
Whoop, whoop, whoop!
Defense!
Got it. Oh, I'm staying away from you. Fuck you. Fuck you!
Come, open your heart.
Heal!
Oh, fuck you.
Come on!
I'm the Guardian!
Oh, no, I got you.
Come on!
Submit! Open your heart.
Got it.
Defense.
Come, open your heart.
Heal!
Come, open your heart.
Nope. Sit!
Come, open your heart.
Got his ass.
Heal!
What do you hope to accomplish? Do not
forget. Forgot about this.
The final darkness is down.
Heal!
No.
Submit!
No.
Come, open your heart.
This should help.
Come, open your heart.
God. Whoa.
Wind!
Come, open your heart.
This should
fuck
help.
Off.
Come. Open
I will
your
not
heart.
Open my heart to you. I don't like you like that.
Power! This is it!
Bitch!
Submit!
No, I will never submit.
Come. Open your heart.
This motherfucker just
come.
Spams at
open
me.
Your heal!
This should help.
Come. Open your heart.
No.
Wind! Heal!
Open your heart.
No. You cheating? Oh, you cheat.
Open your heart.
This should help.
Oh.
Power!
Submit!
Take that!
Submit!
Come on!
Fucking cheating. This is not
good. Come on!
What do you hope to accomplish? Do not deny me. The final darkness is now.
Wind! Take that!
Take this!
Take that! Come on!
Come, open your heart.
Okay, no.
Heal!
Come, open your heart.
Here!
Come, open your heart.
No. Fuck yourself.
Win!
Come, open your heart.
Strike rate on
it. Wind!
Come, open
heal.
Your heart.
There we go.
Strike.
The second
what do you
it finishes,
hope to
I
accomplish?
Gotta kill you.
Do not deny it. The final darkness is out. Submit.
Come on!
Got him finally. I wanna hope that I think it sets up a save now, I think. Cause I really don't wanna do that again.
What?
Behold the endless abyss. Within it lies the heart of all worlds. Kingdom Hearts. Look as hard as you are able. You'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light. From those dark depths are all hearts born. Even yours. Darkness conquers all worlds!
Sora, I thought you were stronger than that.
Yeah, this phase. This is the phase I hate. This is the one that hurts me. Wait.
Defense! Heal!
Okay, it's got to come back.
Turn to darkness! Welcome the darkness! Turn to darkness!
Heal!
I hate this fight.
Come on!
All shall be extinct! Welcome the darkness.
Nope. There they are.
This should help.
Wait.
This should help. Defense!
Turn to darkness!
No, I will never turn to darkness!
Turn to darkness! Welcome the darkness into your heart.
Off.
Heal! Come on!
Still confused? Then perhaps this
come on!
Light.
Come on! Wind!
For this phase, I just have to power through it.
This is help!
Turn to darkness! All shall be extinguished!
Heal! Heal! Defense!
Not yet. Not come through yet. Okay.
Come on!
Yo, this is scary. This is actually kind of scary.
Here!
What? Are you fucking with me? I swear. Just put me back at that fight. Thank God. Oh, I'm sipping my tea first. Fuck that. I need my tea to TD stress from that. You saw what I had to do. It's very doable. It's very fucking doable. This is the worst phase. The last phase and this phase, these are the worst phases. Get
turn
these
to
faces.
Darkness!
You are actually golden.
Turn to darkness!
No.
Welcome
that's how you
to darkness.
Feel properly. They're
turn to
they're my
dark.
Friends. They're my friends. They're my friends.
This should help. Heal!
Oh, no.
There they are. Step in just closer.
Come forward. Turn to darkness!
Wait, I realized, right as I was swinging, I realized my arrow had failed. I mean, not had failed, but had vanished.
to darkness! Welcome to darkness, you.
There they come on.
This should help.
Okay.
All shall be.
My arrow's gone.
Defend!
Ah, dick.
Heal!
Welcome to darkness.
Heal. Oh, got this.
Defense. Come on.
All shall be extinct.
Got this.
Turn to darkness.
Come on. Come on.
Oh, fuck. I was chanting the hope that I countered on his hits. Because when you swing at the same time, you counter. So I was hoping that I was countering. And I countered a good amount, but I didn't counter enough.
Defense.
Welcome to darkness, into your heart.
Swung a little early with my movement, but tis foul, tis fine.
Heal!
Come on,
Answer.
Defense! Heal!
Welcome to darkness.
I think I'm definitely the worst this time around.
Wind!
All shall be.
There we go.
Welcome to darkness.
Come on!
No! The reason why I said no is because I need to set up something.
Here!
Buffer, because I have nothing going. Nope. I'm going to. I was healing in the middle of a heal. Fuck. You can see why this one's gonna be tough. And I swear to you, it gets easier. It gets easier after this point. But this is the point. This is the pinnacle of the fight. This is the part I struggle with. Because I don't have any combos.
Come on!
Turn to darkness! Welcome to darkness!
This should help.
There you go. Got the heal.
All shall be.
Come on! Defense!
Turn to darkness!
Heal!
Turn to darkness!
Come on!
Welcome to darkness!
No.
Wind! This should help.
All shall be extinct.
Oh, God. That was a nice dodge. That was a nice dodge.
Welcome to darkness.
Here!
Got it.
Wind!
This guy's got a lot of rotation moves. Orange Wolfen has a composure. He's doing the Welcome to the Darkness bit.
Turn to darkness! Turn to darkness! Turn to darkness! Turn to darkness!
Heal! Wind! Come on!
Still
good. This should help.
Then perhaps this will enlighten.
Get this away, doesn't consistently now. Well, pretty consistently.
Heal!
Wait.
Defense! Heal!
Still confused? Then perhaps this will enlighten.
This should help.
One sec. Off the couch. What that was is Midnight's trying to go up here on my lap while I'm doing this fight, so I swiftly just kicked her off the couch. And on her head just shoved her, and I love my cat. I love her. But not now. For fucking sake. Oh, this is gonna kill me. This one's gonna fucking kill me. Okay, I can definitely do again. I just
win.
This is the hardest part of this. This is the part I was dreading. But technically, I'm doing it on my own when I first played this. Because I was always consistently yelling for a couple of hours. So I'm not doing
Welcome
too bad.
The darkness.
I'm just wasting my time. Plenty. I'm just struggling at the clutch.
All shall be.
Fuck, okay, but I knew I was just being chancy there.
Welcome to darkness, Indio.
Got it. That was not a bad rotation.
All shall be extinct.
This should help.
Turn to darkness.
Heal.
Turn to darkness. Welcome the darkness.
Okay, I did not mean to swing there. My cat was scratching on my couch. Jeez, you've been a very big help. Oh, it's gonna fight a fucking fire.
All shall be extinct. Turn to darkness!
Come on! Come on! Heal! Come on!
Welcome the darkness into you.
Oh no! Good dodging.
This should help. Wind!
Still confused? This will
enlighten you. Come on!
I realize what he's doing. Yeah, I think I've got some more swings in there. If I was smart.
This should help.
Dick.
Heal.
Turn to darkness.
I can't get out.
Wind.
Fuck. I couldn't figure out which one to do because I needed both of them. I swear if you just chat, I swear. My cat's being a smart black cat and is scratching the plastic thinking, oh, I'm scratching the litter.
Wind!
This is going great, guys. This is going fan-fucking-tastic.
Turn to darkness!
Okay. Midnight, you're not even scratching the right shit. I just found money on a chair. Hang on, I'm just gonna fix this shit. Give me a minute. Okay, I don't know if I'm leaving that in, but I was just spraying with a fucking bottle and just being like, out of the room, out of the room.
Welcome the darkness.
Come on!
All shall be.
Come on!
Okay. This shit does so much damage. This fucking shit does so much goddamn damage. It's not even funny.
Welcome to darkness.
Heal.
Okay, I was trying to chance it there because I need more damage. That's all that was. This is gonna be such a long recording, and it's fucking 2 a.m. 2 a.m., guys. Live stream tomorrow as well. This video's going up at like 4:45 a.m.
Return to darkness!
I defensed again like a fucking idiot. I was spam clicking, I switched the spam click, and I hit the wrong button.
Wind.
Return to darkness! Welcome to darkness!
Heal!
I should have healed there, but I was pining for damage. I needed fucking damage, so I couldn't do shit. Cruising for a bruising, guys. Cruising for a bruising.
Defense! Come on! Come on!
Turn to darkness! Welcome the darkness into your heart.
That's exactly how much damage I wanted.
All shall be extinct.
I'm trying to move, I just couldn't.
Defense! Heal! Come on! Come on!
Welcome the darkness.
I didn't start it immediately. I expected it to go immediately. Wait.
Wind. Heal.
Turn to darkness! Turn to darkness!
Come on!
Turn to
darkness! Wind! Come on!
Still confused?
Come on!
Then perhaps this is the light!
Okay. We now just have to play fucking safe.
Defense! This should help.
All shall be extinguished. Turn to darkness.
Heal.
Then perhaps this will light.
Wind.
Fuck.
Hooray. Okay, I shouldn't have to go back to that part of the fight, I hope. That fucking sucked. The biggest dick. There it is. Oh, you guys fucking don't. No one's killing me.
Fake that!
Oh, wait.
Come on!
Perfect. Perfect. One shield down. That was simply my part done. And that goes into my inventory. Perfect! Got it! Portal number two. In I go! Goofy!
Come on!
Drop some of these orbs before we go.
This should help.
There you go. Perfect. 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 Two of us back. Two of us back. We got this. Slowly unwinding it. Wait.
Goofy!
Ow.
This should help.
Defense! Defense myself?
Come on! Heal! Come on!
As much as I should have followed the arrow on this, I didn't even need it. Perfect! We're getting there, we're getting there. We getting it, we getting it. I'm gonna take out these motherfuckers though.
Wind! Come on!
Perfect. Portal of Darkness. I think the other one's Portal of Darkness too.
Take that!
Okay, I think we're ready for it. We're here. We got the whole squad back. We're finally here. Shields down. All that's left is the fucking heart.
Wind.
Let's get this, guys.
Come on.
Guess I'm on the line again.
Heal.
Oh, I'm not letting myself die here. No way in hell. We did it. Oh, that didn't take nearly as long as I thought it might. Oh wait, yeah, fuck, I forgot about this phase. I'm in the bag, I'm right on the line.
Heal! This should help. Heal! This should help.
No.
Here!
Welcome to darkness, Tio.
Come on! Heal!
So I have to let them attack because these things are following me.
Heal!
It's like as much as I want to be there for the final hit, I might not get it. But I might! I got it! I got the final hit! We did it! We fucking did it! Oh, I'm so happy! I thought I was gonna fumble the bag and I was like, ah, fuck, so. No, but I did it! See ya, Anthem! Fuck you! See you in hell, motherfucker! Oh, thank God. Good riddance. Good fucking riddance. Oh, he's still alive.
It is futile. The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness. Kingdom Hearts! Fill me with the power of darkness!
Uh-oh.
Supreme Darkness!
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light!
It's so warm and lovely. We got this. I mean, well, we don't have this because we already did this, but still. But we'll always be darkness, no matter the circumstances. The door!
Come on!
Whoa! Stop staring at Pig Brushing! Huh?
Uh-oh.
Don't give up! Come on, Sora! Together we can do it!
Okay.
Door's closing. Now the big guy's back. Two of them! I won't lose bad enough. Guess who did that? Just guess. Yep.
Majesty. Now, Sora, let's close this door for good.
Funny enough, because I've seen some YouTube shorts, and I think if you haven't seen any of them on Kingdom Hearts. They didn't show Mickey. They only showed Mickey at the end because Square Enix wanted Mickey to be the main character, but they already had a different Mickey game before Epic Mickey that flopped. So they didn't have faith in it being, you know, a Mickey exclusive game. So they only put him in at the end. And then because Kingdom Hearts blew up, then 2 has Mickey in it, you know, permanently. You see him at the beginning of the game, and you see him like halfway through the game, halfway towards the end of the game. But for this game, because this was the first one and they already had a Mickey game that flopped, they did not have enough confidence in it. Because Square Enix said they wanted it to be a Mickey game. Disney said they wanted it to be a Donald game. And then they came up with a new character. And then obviously it was Sora, but there was another iteration where he had white hair like Riku. Well, Riku's got lavender, but white hair and kind of like more orange, and then they changed it to obviously the design we see right here, which is Sora. But I'm pretty sure the name Sora was always in development. Sora, he's gone but not forgotten. You'll get him back. Hey, it's Kairi. Just watch this scene. I love it.
Kairi!
So heartbreaking.
You said before, I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise.
That's how this ends. Back to Destiny Islands. They all got split up. Riku stuck in the realm of darkness. Sora's with Donald and Goofy, and Kairi's back on Destiny Islands. Hearts in all the worlds. I don't think Kairi was ever actually in the cave. Why not? Or maybe she's just revisiting it, but I think she's never actually technically been there. Because the cave was always kind of a Riku and Kairi, Riku and Sora thing. To anyone who might not remember, that's the Paupu Paupu fruit, the star fruit. And it says when two people share a fruit, their destinies are then connected. So Sora wanted to connect his with Kairi, and Kairi just drew back that if Sora ever sees it, that she wants to connect her destiny with him. Now, something I hope we'll see here, and I don't know if it will happen, is sometimes when the credits finish, the game crashes. And no matter what, the game will technically crash anyway, so you won't save the final battle. But what my hope is that it doesn't, so we get to see the stats page, because it'll show you how many hours I put in, how many hearts I killed, how many times I died, and everything. It happens at the end of the credits, so it's sometimes a 50-50 if it'll work. I hope it works, though. That would end this perfectly. But I did say I was going to do the final boss again with the regular Kingdom Keyblade, so, you know, we'll see that anyways, and if we don't see it this time, we might have a chance of seeing it that time again. I'm just going to sip my tea and relax and just let the music play us out. We're technically not done with the series, we've got a small couple episodes to go. This game is fucking phenomenal. I know people rate 2 way higher, but I haven't played 2. Also, Simple and Clean. Simple and Clean is the song I love, and that's the song that's going on. But honestly, thoughts? Kingdom Hearts is a very fun game to you. You just have to put in the hours. Once you put in the hours, it's good. Oh, we're missing Riku. Please don't crap out, please don't crap out. Let me see the statistics page. Oh no, it's not there yet. Okay, I thought this was the end, but anyways, let's continue talking. I like it. I love the game. My first Kingdom Hearts game was Recoded. Oh yeah, and we have some cutscenes of stuff that's going on the side. But, yeah, my first game was Recoded, and I always saw this thing with Donald, Goofy, and Sora. Never knew about it. And I was like, why does Recoded have this? And eventually I realized, you know, different game. But when I first played this game, I will be honest, I struggled way more. I struggled so much more. But even playing this, you can see to some degree I didn't struggle as much, but there were still areas where I did get caught or fucked up or went to the wrong area. I left a lot in because, you know, I like keeping a lot of the stuff in so you guys can see that I'm human, I'm not just perfect. I fail, I fall, I die. I have to put in the hours to grind, I'm not just going into the code and just cheating the system. But yeah, I would highly recommend getting the bundle, the 1.5 bundle of 4 games plus 2 movies. Which is, then the 2 movies are the DS titles, which is Recoded, and the, was it 258 Days Over 3, I think? Or 2 over 258 Days, either, I don't remember what it's called, but yeah. I would recommend definitely getting this game and, you know, trying it for yourself, because it is a lot of fun just to sit down and play. But this is obviously if you have a lot of time. If you have a lot of time, you're definitely going to sink in a lot of hours into one. Next game, Chain of Memories, I'm going to be honest with you guys, there's going to be a lot of montages. I think the series will be as long as this one, but it'll be more sped up. So we might, in every episode, we might be clearing an area. But for me, it's going to take the same amount of time as this series did. Let's say this series is going to be like 35 episodes. The other series might be, the main game may be, let's say, 10 to 12 episodes. But this was 60 hours. It'll probably be 60 hours on that account as well. But I'll keep in all the grinding, but just speed it up. Because once you unlock every area in the grinding, once you get to the exit door, you go into a boss. So I know I'll struggle at those bosses because I didn't have normal struggles. So what I usually do is I exit the area and fully reload it with new cards, so then I can regrind the area. So that's what I'll do, but I'll keep all that in, I'll just fast forward the fuck out of it so you guys don't have to see me grinding for about 3 hours straight to then just fight a boss to then have to redo the same shit. But yeah. Honestly, each character was done well. I love Sora's performance. I love we don't see enough of Riku. That's my complaint. I love him, and I would have loved to see more of the dynamic between Riku and Sora, but, you know, obviously they had to have him as the kind of anti-hero villain role, because they needed to make an impact. But I don't think we see enough of Kairi and Riku. Obviously, as I said, with both of them, it makes sense that Riku needs to be kind of a villain, and then Kairi being unconscious, because obviously it's the setup, but still. And I love how, even though I know Donald and Goofy can be dumb sometimes, I still love having them with me in the game. Couldn't have asked for better partners, honestly. It would have been nice to get Mickey as like a side character, as a sidekick, if you beat the game. That would have been a nice little nod or a little adjustment or something. Or this is what I would have loved as well, if they would have made Destiny Islands a place you'd go back to when you beat the game. That would have been nice. I kind of wish you could do that. Go back to Destiny Islands just to like dick around or something. No Heartless, it would be like Traveler's Town, where there's no actual Heartless there, where you can just walk around. But that's just me, that's how I would have loved to see it. I mean, that's what I would have loved to see. Okay, hopefully we get to see the stats page now. Again, the game could crap out, I hope it doesn't, but I think it might crap out. Give me the stats page, please give me the stats page. Okay, this is usually where it craps out. I'm touching nothing, come on. Oh no, it's next part. Look at this. We had seen them in their normal clothes next to Sora.
Now that one we do.
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
Obviously.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
Huh? Huh?
Pluto.
Pluto?
Hey, Pluto! Where have you been?
Huh?
Hey!
Yeah.
Gosh, that's
he saw my little bit of the at the start of the game and he just vanished.
Have you seen King Mickey?
Follow that dawn.
Guys, let's go.
The next adventure awaits. Not just yet, because we have to do some 100%ing stuff. But again, we will be going on to rechain memories soon. Sora, you are the one who will open the door of light. Door to the light. Please give me the stats page. Please give me the stats page. Please give me the stats page. It has some nice art on it as well. Special secret. Another side. Another story. This is the ending to 256 saves to 2. This is the ending to that game, in a sense. Because the whole game is the explanation on the behind the scenes of this. So if you want to go see that, I eventually will play the game later down in the future, but at the moment, I don't have it, and I don't have the recording device for my 3DS. Come on, give me the stats page, please give me the stats page. Don't crap out, 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 please. There it is! Perfect! Look at that. Heartless defeated, 99999. Times defeated, 67. Attacks deflected, 547. Total hits by enemy, wait, times hit by enemy, 4689. Jesus Christ. Total items used, 115. Party members knocked out, 204. Curative spells cast on friends 6. Oh, that looks so bad. That looks horrible. I mean, that didn't heal Donald Goofy really ever. And I think 5 of those were Donald. Alright. I believe I got a different art though before. I thought, I swear, so I could be wrong here. But instead of getting that art on the side, I'm pretty sure I got an art of Sora sitting in a throne chair with a crown on. And then, obviously, Donald, Goofy, Riku, and Kairi around him. Could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure I got that one before. Well, my mouse is on screen. And there it is. Unfortunately, that is the end, because the game is now officially crapped out. The game is fully decided to... Yeah, there we go. I might just, I'll do this here and now. Dismiss. I'm gonna reload the game, right? So, we should, because now that I've got the title screen, I mean the screen, when I load back into this, also I wanted to check something anyways. Good. Shift and F3. I want to see what I got. Cause I got. Well, I don't know if it's broadcasting this. I got Proud Player. Clear final mix on Proud. Today I got that. So anyways, these were the wait. Oh, I think it's yeah. It's not broadcasting. Sorry. I know. I'm just kind of. This is kind of being a bit of a fluff bit. Okay. There you go. See, the ending that we were shown was from this. Was from this game. And obviously we're going on to Rechain in after the next 5 episodes. But anyways, we're gonna go back into this. Back into Kingdom Hearts. Gonna have to switch tabs back to my OBS. Yes, this is the shit I would have to do normally. Cause otherwise, cause that launcher counts as a separate entity, separate thing. So now I have to switch it over to actual Kingdom Hearts. Which is not opened yet. Oh no, don't. Come on, open it up. Might just have to pause it for a moment. Cause it's not wanting to open up. Oh no, shit. I'll stop for a second and I'll be back. Okay, now that we're back, I had to actually close on OBS so I could reset it. If I go to the final rest now... First of all, let me just check the door. Okay, I'm not gonna go in there. I'm not gonna go in there, just give me a minute. Okay, I think if I go into the ship now. Gummy ship? Okay, I think. Okay, I thought it. Maybe the secret bosses are already activated now, but I thought it would have to re. I thought I would get a thing to say that they're active. Hang on, let me check something. I know that if I go over here. There should be the Hades. There it is, that's the Hades Cup. And there's one other thing I want to check, and it might spoil, I'm gonna pause the recording, and I'll see if it activates, and if it doesn't, then it doesn't, if it does,
A few moments later.
Yep, it was active. There's one other thing I want to check, and I will actually show you guys this one, because I didn't want to show off the other one. But I now know all the secret bosses are definitely engaged. They are all fucking active now. Oh well, I think they were active when I went to the final one, but doesn't matter. Accessory shop. I want to see if the final weapons have activated yet, or do I still need to make that one last one before I can get to doing what I want. Koopa. Nope, not active yet. I need to look at... I really want to make this, but I need the mithril. I know how to get the frost stone. The frost stone was stumping me for a little bit. I found out how to do it. I'm just an idiot. But yeah, I'll get the frost stone off Actually, we'll make a day out of it. We'll get the frost stone and we'll get the rest of this shit. The wiki I was using, where I got the most recent images, where they have the like heart in the background, that actually tells me like the statistics and the rates of every item that's dropped from enemies, so I'll use that. But anyways guys, thank y'all so much for watching. If you think this is the end of the series for you and you want to wait till Rechain comes out, by all means, you can do that. But for the next 5 episodes, I will be working on the last couple things, which is Journal, Trinity List, getting the rest of these done. Then we go to Dalmatians, getting the last two, which are in Neverland and Halloween Town. And we're gonna read all of Ansem's report as well as a side thing. Well, I'm missing one. And we have, if I need, I'll go back to check if I've got all of them anyways. The torn pages. And we'll try and see if we can get the postcard thing done as well. It doesn't matter. But anyways, thank y'all, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.